networking. So I think it's the most important thing that we seek for while studying at MSM.
I really can't tell the way I'm proud. I'm really very, very proud of myself.
Ladies and gentlemen, the graduates. Warm applause for our academic procession.
I would say we have one slogan. Think global. Act local. If you go home, be assured that you can play an important leading role in business, in the government, in the institutions, wherever.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jeroen Rodewijk.
Your school has been ahead of time with its focus on management capacity for sustainable growth and trade. We have only recently started to link development cooperation and trade in a structural way, leading to a new basis for our policy.
MSM not only provided you with the technical skills, but also prepared you to face the challenges you are or will be meeting in your day-to-day professional work.
Sarin Siddiq from Bangladesh.
The award for the best researcher, which was initiated on the occasion of our 60th anniversary, is named after the Elizabeth Struven Foundation. The award itself has been designed by Mr. Appie Drielsma, a famous local artist. Since its inception in 1963, the Elizabeth Struven Foundation grants social and cultural projects in the Maastricht area. 10% of the budget is intended to support projects in developing countries. We are very honored with the recognition that our mission to empower people, organizations, and societies by management education perfectly fits the goal of the Elizabeth Struven Foundation. I am very happy that Mr. Kruseman could be here. I want to thank the foundation for the sponsorship and thank you for your presence today. I would today like to invite you to hand over to the best student for this award, the award to Nalwoga Mary Maurice from Uganda. The candidate can unfortunately not be here today. She is back in Uganda, but she successfully defended her thesis. I will ask Mr. Kruseman to hand the award to Professor Meine, Peter van Dijk, who will, on behalf of the candidate, take it into receipt. For this thesis, I would like to call to the stage Fatia Al-Masuri to receive the Ben Feldman Award.
For the optimistic people, I would recommend think before you start. For the pessimistic people, I would recommend start before you think.
MSM is an incredible place. We have met here people. It's very, very, well, ladies and gentlemen, look around you. We are in one room. There are more than 30 nationalities, and that is what MSM is all about. We learned a lot about different cultures, different countries, different people, similarities, differences, and so on and so on.
I would like to remind myself and my fellow colleagues that getting the degree today is not the end. It is just a start of applying the knowledge.
The dean always gets the final words, and these are the words that you as students have been working very hard to hear all year. So, without any further ado, class of 2030, you are dismissed.
The best time at my thesis. I really enjoy doing my thesis, partly at school, but also the field work. But you have intensive contact with the supervisor, and that was very stimulating. And also, yeah, I really like doing the thesis.
I see myself in some management position, consulting position or something like that. I hope I will get a very good job out of that. And I think that this MBA and this knowledge that we gained really can help to start in something like that, something that I wish for.